doesn't stand a chance. Mirror, mirror, the time draws nearer for me to enact my curse. Those happy feelings that send them reeling will soon become the reverse. Chat with love, chat with hope, Tony Grimes.
Right here, you will see that these are my hammer boots. I am untangling them. I am taking these boots off right now. You can see that the flap right there is where the laces go. I did take the laces from my basic training boots because the laces for the denim boots, I did not particularly like them. Don't mind my socks. And right now I'm taking these off to show you my other pair of boots that are my Oakleys. The denims are more of what they're going to be my work boots. So they're my boots that I work in a motor pool with. And my Oakleys, which you will see now, are going to be my day-to-day boots. These are going to be my work boots, like I work, you know, when I'm not doing stuff in the morning. But once these be the boots that I put on once I leave work, when I'm out and about, still doing POI hours, things like that. If I need to go to the PX, need to get some items and stuff like that. Once I have to take off my overalls, stuff like and things like that. These will be the boots that I put on. I believe that you should have your work boots and your non-working boots. But you should at least have at least a nice pair of boots that look presentable and nice when you're not in the water pool.
Doesn't stand a chance.